Oh.
So that's how you get down here.
What's that up there?
Oh! Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
I've seen this language before.
Look here, another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him, a giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. Check this out. So that's how you get down here. Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Thank you.
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
All this wet. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Zeus, magic!
He's just one man.
He killed Hunter. Don't kill him! He's just one man.
Yourself. We must find a way out. Here. That chain. Always a way out. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't do that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring, you fool! Come on!
Can't get this slow-eyed cocklunk to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I get an answer for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open. Yeah, boy.
You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Let's eat it.
Ready for a rumble. What next? Say the word, kid.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
To the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
Thank you. Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a neighbor.
How about a neighbor fucking gratitude? Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
What the fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug?
Come.
Right behind you.
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good.
Go through here.
This way.
Some writing.
Wait there.
Thank you.
Now, boy.
Coming!
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.